Assalamualaikum, what's up guys? Jumpa lagi di dalam chat aku bergaming. Okay guys, terima kasih sudah datang ke dalam aku punya video ni. And sebelum tu, aku nak tanya korang sehat tak hari ni? Kalau sehat, ucapkan Alhamdulillah. Dan aku doakan semoga hidup korang ceria-ceria selalu. And sebelum kita mulakan di dalam Dogecoin, aku ada sesuatu nak buat.
You here to buy
tak ada penting sangat pun. Aku cuma nak upgrade sikit motor aku. Ada something yang aku boleh upgrade tak? Looking here. Nice. Aku dah tengok tadi sebenarnya. Aku boleh upgrade benda ni.
That's okay. A good piece. Nice and sturdy.
Tank pun kita boleh besarkan sikit.
Yeah, good part that one.
Frame. Frame pun ada.
Okay, and
durability itu lagi tinggi. Motor susah nak rosak. Oh, suspension.
What else can I get you?
Nos. Oh, nampaknya good now. Tak cukup. Damn it.
Okay.
Cukuplah tu. Kita ada mission drive to location. Ni mission siapa ni? Bagi aku tengok sekejap. Oh, sorry lah, I remember. Jumpa siapa? Oh, tak ada jumpa siapa. Jom kita. Ini aku rasa nak pergi cakap dengan O'Brien, maybe. Sebab kalau storyline I remember ni mesti dengan O'Brien.
A few weeks back, we were riding west along the line of road.
Hey Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Skiz is gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, oh, David. What's up?
Boozer's hell. I don't know. He's depressed or something. Talk to Addy. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So what are you gonna do?
I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain.
That's a long way to go on foot.
Let's figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky. Peeking out.
Tadi tanya si Ben. Relax ke? Si Ben ni jawab radio. Macam tak ada apa-apa yang berlaku. Padahal tengah jatuh.
Boozer, you there?
Oh, yeah. There?
How you doing, brother?
Same as always. Still out there chasing choppers.
Yeah.
Figure out what the hell they're up to yet.
Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out here. We're running field missions, studying the freaks.
Okay. Okay, berlalu masa berlalu dengan begitu pantas dan kita telah penuh kesiangan. Oh, snow.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out.
Oh, that's not fire
there.
Yeah, yep. So what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on.
I need to
I got too close, I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? I got a lot of choice here, do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to
place a tracker on their chopper. Yeah, I get it. Oh, and you want me to spy on the guy wearing the white spacesuit? Yeah, anything else?
Yeah, try not to get your ass shot off. Your comm was still open before. Don't think of it as like meeting Peeping Tom. It's more like opposition research. O'Brien out.
It doesn't matter what you call it. I'm the one that's out here risking my neck.
Lock
Okey, aku nak mulakan aksi aku selepas Abdul cakap dengan O'Brien untuk tunggu kat sini. Okey, mission kita kena pasang tracker dekat chopper ni. Jadi kita alihkan perhatian Mamat ni tu. Mana Mamat? Mamat ni pun. Saya nak buat kena. Okay, kita dah dalam jangkauan menengah gitu. Kita akan tengok, kita tengok lah apa dia cakap tu. Ada maklumat yang nak beritahu ni. Jadi aku akan dengar sekejap untuk fokus. Pecah aku pergi. Dia baru dia pakai.
Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taken care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Bad shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
Oh, shit.
No shit. Look at its clothes.
They're
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
It's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
Okay, tempat yang sesuai ni nampaknya kat situ je dia.
Is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of eating us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit?
Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now just gotta get the hell out of here. O'Brien, are you there?
Kena keluar pula
tadi.
Hold on.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jesus. I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
It's not so bad.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman and no, I didn't catch your name.
Okay. What? I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Lari. Okay, kita keluar dengan mudah. Nice. Next mission. Oh, so far away. Okay, jadi aku rasa sampai sini je lah guys.
Boost, are you there?
Ada lagi nak cakap ke? Cakap dulu.
How you doing, brother?
Same as always. Still out there chasing choppers?
Yeah.
Figure out what the hell they're up to yet?
Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out here, or they're running field missions, studying the freaks. No idea why.
Hey, I gotta get going. Schizo stopped by and said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Tell Schizo to eat shit.
Yeah, I'll pass that along. Later.
Okay guys, sampai sini saja video kali ini. Kalau korang suka video ni, korang boleh tekan butang like, share and subscribe itu guys, supaya korang tidak ketinggalan video-video aku baru. And Tucker, ada apa? Nak bagi aku job ke?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So okay, yep. I'll stop by. Okay. Out.
Okay guys, sebelum tu korang jaga diri, jaga hati, jaga diri, jaga hati, jaga perangai, and kita jumpa lagi. Bye.